here.
Yes, why is this here? Russell and Rick, a player from each team. Whenever an opponent pulls a prop from their sack, their opposite must explain why that prop is there. And tonight, two Russian men in a steam room.
Hey, Vlad, it's so hot in the sauna this evening.
It's just the temperature that I like.
Really? You like it very hot?
I have hit the potatoes too hard all winter. I need to shed as many pounds as possible.
You need to be having, like, a nuclear detoxification plant in your own body.
That's why I'm here, Ivan! What you haven't explained is why you would have brought this along.
Well, you know, in Russian steam room, sometimes Vlad Dracul come, the Dracula, the evil spirit, and I hang this around here.
This is very clever of you, Ivan.
That's very clever.
You're like a Boy Scout from Russia. Always prepared you are, Ivan.
But in here, I just found in your locker, in your bag, you have brought this. What did you have in mind while you were sharing steam room with me?
No, I am also prepared. Because if we have to make a quick getaway, you and I can quickly pretend to be cows and make...
Or chicken.
We make, yes, any barnyard animal you want. And we get away as quick as possible. But how? Here in Russia, can... How on earth can you explain this?
Well, because... You know why.
No, I don't.
It's
That's
very
why I
good
ask
reason
you.
Why this is here. And in a minute, I will think of it.
I need to know immediately.
Because we are putting you on space program. And you have to get fit, come on. Not only hot enough, but come on, get fit.
I'm not ready to go to space. You can't take me, I'm a cow.
Well, that's the best excuse for dipping out on a space program I've ever heard.
Okay, well played, Rick and Russell.
Let's cross over to the hanging judge and find out the score.
Well, it's once again a high quality round there, HG. It's anyone's game at this stage. Dr. Dave, who do you see ahead?
I agree. I think it's a close one, but this time I think the Crimson team have drawn blood.
Jenny Hines, celebrity judge, who do you think is ahead now?
I see blood.
Whoa! Well, they're not pretty, but they're fighters. I like them too, the red team.